Okay, comic pressing results for today. We got two books here. So we have Spider-Man vs. Wolverine, number one. So this one here, I think it's been pressed to 9.6. There are no flaws, but there's actually a color break or something. Not color break, but I think you can see that. So that's probably a 9.6. And then we have this one here. I think this one too. It's been pressed to a 9.6. There's a little tiny thing right up there. So I think it's going to be a 9.6.